Sean Bailey, and today we're actually here to talk about king tides, why they form and why they push some ocean water all the way into Holiday Boulevard. Let's jump in and talk about the astronomical impacts on king tides. Let's talk a little bit about why tides happen in the first place. They're all actually impacted by the moon and the relationship between the sun, the moon, and the earth pulling on the ocean water. So what happens when we get a spring tide is actually the moon, the sun, and the earth are all in alignment. That's why we'll see either a full moon or a new moon, either a really bright moon or no moon at all in the sky. And that's when we get our biggest tidal ranges. That's when we get our higher high tides and our lower low tides. So when we're looking ahead to when we get our even bigger tides, they're called perigean spring tides. And basically what that has to do is we still have the alignment, the moon, the earth, and the sun. However, the moon is actually closer to earth at those points. This can happen anywhere from 6 to 8 times a year and usually happens in the spring and fall. Now, once the moon is actually closer to the Earth, that means there's even stronger gravitational pull on the oceans out there. And that's what's going to cause even higher high tides and lower low tides. And that's what's going to cause that water to push into Holiday Boulevard. They tend to happen usually in the spring or the fall, when the moon is closer in orbit during those full moons and new moons. And they last a few days too. It's not just a one day, really, really big tide or really, really low tide. So they'll last at least a few days where we have higher than average water pushing into Holiday Boulevard. Now there's also a lot of other factors that play into how far that water will actually get pushed in too. The shape of our coastline, for example, it's a bend. So typically if we get some onshore winds or maybe an offshore hurricane that's pushing the water towards, you're going to get water pushing in a little bit farther. Likewise, if you have wind coming in from the land, that's going to push back the tide just a little bit more too.